Okay, rolling up front for 4.
Alright, check your speed when you get a chance.
Yeah, we're good.
Okay. And Alan told me you know about your speed lines in and out. We'll do the typical deal, go in line.
Simple?
Yeah, just make sure that gear fans on. Like I said, beans before we go green, break at your discretion.
Yeah, simple.
Hey Eddie, there's definitely not much rubber up top there, so yeah, just be watching. If you see somebody starting to finally make it work, I heard last night it took 15, 20 laps at the beginning.
Yeah, 10-4, it did.
Will do. Alright, 2 to go back at the line, 2 back at the line.
Alright, 1 at the line, 1 at the line.
I'll take a nice steady waltz right up there, but do the same thing in the spring. It's your house here.
Simple.
Alright, bud, let's go to work.
Need those brakes, tires.
Cool, have a good one.
Alright, throw those bead fans on, going green this time.
You got Hornish, he's got Truex, here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Pace car's all up, be ready.
And the leader is...
going green. Really tight on that, Sid.
That's all.
You have room, driving away from Truex into 3. Casey and Dale ahead. Ahead of them, the slow black 33 on the bottom, gonna jam up the bottom.
Check for all to help that exit.
We're really bad here.
Alright, hang on to it.
P18 making steady progress. Just keep coming. We'll get the car better for you.
Caution's out, put the brake back it up.
So I got the track bar up there. It just kills me everywhere else. I just had to wait for that rubber to come in on the top. I cannot turn off the rubber. I have zero front grip when I try to pick up the throttle. I just got to wait on it forever.
Step over and get some wedge out of it. We'll get some wedge out of it. 2 rounds out of the left rear, Jared.
All right, pivot open this time. Pivot open this time.
All right, boys, we're coming here. We're coming.
The one's going to go early on the back stretch.
A big plane in. Stop short. This 6 will come around you.
4 fuel, guys. 4 fuel. Pull that left rear. 2 rounds out of the left rear.
He's going to turn early right here.
All right, turn 3. And
go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
One line.
1-1-1-1. We'll stop.
Still there. Alright, way to fire out of your box, sir.
Good job there, guys. I checked the box, took 2.
Yeah, 88-78 that I know of. I'm not sure besides that. We'll find out.
Hey, the 10 ahead of you got a speed penalty.
Simple. Yeah, she had 2. So 88-78 up there have 2 besides that, all 4.
Plenty behind you got 1 also.
I'll put you P18. Be P18 when she peels off. So we got some wedge out now. Just let me know if that wedge is more effective for the exit. If it hurts you ever, you know, entry or something, you have to work that track bar down.
Yeah, simple.
Times are good in clean air, so that was good.
Yeah, the track was starting to come to us. What happened to 88?
Just hearing lug nuts, so I know right now.
What position are we now?
17th, I believe.
P17. You have Casey outside of you, Biffle behind you, Casey's got Amarola. Here we go. Get your tools right, here we go.
Pace car's off, be ready.
And the leader is... going to green. This is a stage where I'm really bad. I just can't run high enough to get the turn. Can't turn off the bottom or off the top with no front grip.
Top of that.
Thought we were better.
Top of that.
See you here. Keep working on it and see if it comes to you like it started 2 last run. Watch that right front.
We got you, bud. It's fine. It's fine. We're solid.
The white 98 is going to clog the top up here. 2 ahead of you here. Just ahead of Cole with Amarola right on your bumper. Here's the white 98 ahead. Slow up top ahead. Caution's out. Back her down. Back her down.
Hey, just let me know on that nose. Depth did the car drive different after you hit him?
No, negative. No difference.
Yeah, I'm not going to worry about it. There's no tire rub there. Did the wedge help you?
I thought it helped a little bit, but I need more. You know, it hurt it a little bit on entry. Not too bad. I can fix that, but it helped at the beginning, but not for very long.
Alright, give me a half in that right rear. Half right in that right rear. 4 and 2, I want it to open half on in the right rear.
Close this time, payroll close this time.
You'll be clean in and clean out when we pit. Clean in, clean out when we pit.
That piece is ready to fall off, Alan. We'll have to pull it off. It won't be hard. Next time by, payroll will be open.
I got 4 and 2, half on in the right rear. Don't worry about that piece.
Okay, checking up ahead. Al guy is going in the middle of back.
4 and 2, half out in the right rear.
Okay, turn 3 coming to you. And
go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
One lane.
Clear behind the dime.
All the way up.
Line.
Yeah, so basically what's happening is we take off pretty good, and then when that top comes in, I got to be above all the shit. I got to be up there on that smoother stuff with more grip, and that takes longer to come in. So I'm just at the mercy of our front tires for a good period of time until that happens.
One to go at the line, one at the line.
18.
One more time.
P18, 1-8.
Four got a penalty, so it should be 17. Over the wall too soon. All right, Tony, outside of you. You got Casey. Here we go. Get your tools ready. Tony will have Biffle. All right, waved it off. Not going. Coming to one to go. Waved it off.
Yeah, there might be some debris there for 2.
10-4, that's what it is. Eagle Eye. Safety vehicle ahead, bottom. Gonna have to push up a little here. All right, he's gone.
We come.
All right, coming green here. All right, be ready here. Pace cars all up, be ready. And the leader is?
Gone green.
He's zooming on the bottom. He's struggling. The 3 struggling. So crosses out, backing up. Got a wreck on the front stretch. All right, guys, drop the cover and cut that piece. Your right side tires and cut that piece off. We may do 4. We'll see how long it takes you. Any better there, Jeff?
Yeah, a little bit. We just got to be careful getting it too loose, getting to the center, but certainly need more on the exit.
Copy. All right, pit road will be open this time. Pit road open this time.
Eddie, let me know how many pit, buddy.
The Ornish is going long on the back stretch. 9 all the way up to us so far.
Let me know behind us.
2.
4 tires, guys. 4 tires. 4 tires. 4 tires. Cut that right front fender. 4 tires. Cut that right front fender.
4 behind us, Cole. Okay, turn 3 coming to you. And
go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All the way.
And line.
All the way up.
Checking up ahead. Okay, rolling again.
Hey, I need to know where I can start increasing my speed in the corner on pit road. There's a yellow line, there's a white line past the yellow line. There's all kinds of markers there I need to know.
Copy that. I'll get that for you.
Thank you.
I want to go at the line. Should be P20 behind that ball. Going to come around all these cars up to Casey. Casey's the last car. Just follow them. Around his whole group ahead of you. And line up behind Abarola. Get your tools ready. Here we go. Harvick will have Lawson. You got Stenhouse. Here we go. Pace car is off. Be ready. And the leader is?
Going green.
Okay, half back right now. Still there. All clear. Great pass. All clear. Watch the crossover. Here he comes, bumper. Harvick double wide with him now. Half back bottom. Still good. All clear. Good recovery. Now Newman ahead. P11 doing a great job. Lap 240, 240 is the white 98 on the bottom.
Hey buddy, we're so close. Just be real careful. Get back to the throttle because I can jump it loose, but I'm still too tight off.
Copy that. You're doing an awesome job. Stay after here.
Carson's out, backer down for debris. Great work, bud.
Yeah, good job there. We're good as we go.
Yeah, copy that. You did a nice job. It was a big deal. A lot of guys got left.
220 on the water, 235 on the oil.
Have you seen anything hotter than that?
Probably at the beginning of a run in traffic.
10-4.
And Paul will go 5 stalls ahead of you. I got four in field here, four in field.
Follow him all the way around. Clean in, clean out. Turn three coming to you.
That yellow line, last yellow line, by the way, I forgot to tell you.
And go.
Five, four, three, two, one. All the way up, all the way, all the way, all the way, all the way.
Up. And line. Inside there, all good now.
And Jeff, I forgot to tell you that there's that opening on the back side, getting into three there. Right after that, there's a yellow line. That's where you can increase from.
All right, so it's not the yellow line with the red box exiting, like going into three.
Let's pull it back up. I can't see that. So, like, there's that. There's a opening where you can get behind the wall going into turn three. And then there's a wall that starts, is about 20 feet past that.
Let me look here. What I'm talking about is past the wall that's between me and pit road.
Yeah, it's past that. I'm talking about then there, if you look to your left, there's an opening like you can get into the garage area, and then it's past that where that opening stops.
Look left right here, I'll show you. The short white line right there. See the white line, the short one? That's it.
Really, I can take it all the way to that, so it's, I can go past the yellow line in turn four.
You're talking about, Eddie, we're confused here. So, Jeff, you want to know in turn three, correct?
Yeah, I want to know from turn three to turn four where I can run those six reds. I've got it now. I know the one you're talking about where I pick it up. But I got curious when Eddie was saying that small white one is still where I need to lift.
Let me verify that.
Anything. That's the line where you can jump in. You want to know something entirely different.
Yeah.
Yeah, let me verify that. Jeff, just don't do that line Eddie's talking about. I'll verify that exit line for you. You're good on the entry line, correct?
And I know which line it is coming around there, too. It's just yellow line, you know, around the corner.
Copy, copy.
Okay, we got it now. Long way to get there, but we got it. Coming to one to go, you're going to be P11 behind Reagan.
Did you make an adjustment here?
Low air pressure.
Okay, Newman up top of you. You've got Dylan, you got the two. Here we go. Get your tools ready. Pace cars off. You ready? And the leader is?
Gone, Henry.
You may have a loose wheel with 78 right front. Slow bottom, middle, go middle. Clear bottom. All clear. One more. Left 305, 305. You're P9 right now. You have 50 laps on your tires, 50. Still there. All clear. All good. Nice and smooth now. We'll go get Harvick, Hamlin, and Reagan. You're better than a lot of these guys ahead of you. Just nice and smooth and keep coming. As Danica just pit ahead on the bottom.
Is this the position?
Keselowski. Black 33 ahead, slow.
The 16's a lap down, right?
Yep. Middle, go middle. Caution down, back her down. How's your car there, bud?
Yeah, I'm pretty good, man. Pretty good when I hit the right line. Now, of course, I wanted to turn better on next year, but I don't want to get too much freer in.
Yeah, Tim, we did a nice job there. P6, 18, 19 had tire issues, and you saw the 42 in front of you. Ours didn't look good.
Yeah, that 4 is better in traffic. He could just turn down better than we can. That's all I really need. In clean air, I'm as good as him.
Talk of that. 4 and fuel when it's up here, guys. 4 and fuel. Get it full here, Trav.
Alright, close this time. Pit road, close this time. Nice work, Deb. Great run.
Thank you. You're doing awesome, man. Appreciate it.
When it's open, clean in, clean out.
Alright, next time by, pit road will be open. Next time by. The 11's are going all the way. He's pit stall 1. Okay, here we come.
Alright, boys. 4 and fuel. Clean in, clean out.
He's going all the way to 11. All right, turn three coming to you. And go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All the way, all the way, all the way, all the way, all the way.
Way up. Stop. All right, Harvick got a speeder penalty. Checking up.
Hey, him and 11, they're hauling ass. on pit road.
Yeah, they got the 4 that time, section 9. I don't know where that is.
I'll look and see here in a second.
So you'll be P5 here.
And then we'll
get into closing time here. 136 to go. 1 to go back at the line. Get your switches where you need them, all your tools.
That 11's smoking.
Is it out of the pipes?
I just see it coming from underneath the car.
10-4, that's one he brought up earlier. Alright, around him. Behind Boyer. Green next time by. Alright, Boyer ahead of you. You got the 2 behind you. Jimmy up top of you. He's got the 1. You've done real good with the bottom on these restarts. Let's keep it up here. Alright, here we go. It's closing time here now. Let's close. Pace car's off. Are you ready? Now we're going back to 1 to go here. 1 to go.
Okay. 11, doesn't look like smoking now.
10-4. Pace car's off, be ready. And the leader is?
Going green.
Bumper, tight to you. Still there to 1, still there, still. All clear. Double wide 5 back watching. Room behind both, you're still there. Still.
Jimmy sideways ahead, keep coming. We're going to get it, course, we're backing out easy.
A boy is spun behind you too. All right, good work there. I'm going to stay out here, staying out.
Yeah, it's a
service vehicle up top. Run through the pit cycle right here, pit road open this time. Lucky dog coming up top, give up the top, here he comes. And 13 cars on the lead lap. Can you look at Jimmy's left rear when you get a second?
It's got some marks on it, body looks fine, it's not like it's flat or anything.
Okay, thank you. One at the line. All right, green next time by, get your tools where you need them. You'll have Newman, he's got Keselowski. Okay, here we go. Pace car's off, you ready? And the leader is?
Going green.
Working at top, 2 back. Got a wreck in the front stretch, back or down. Turn 1 will beat debris. Keep your eyes open right through here. All right, good work there, way to battle.
Yeah. He does not like the top earlier, okay, that.
10-4. He did a great job with it, though.
Staying out here again. Staying out.
10-4, staying out.
You're doing good, buddy, man. Doing an awesome job. Got the bottom now. See what we can do. Are they in sight?
Yeah, they are.
Okay, we'll go through the pit cycle right here. Staying out. Service vehicle ahead up top. Lucky dog outside here. Right here. Alright, 1 at the line, 1 to go at the line. Yeah, 110 to go, 110, we get the green.
Simple.
Get your tools where you need them, green next time by. You'll have Hamlin, he'll have Keselowski. Okay, here we go. Pace car's off, be ready. And.
Green. We got the vibration. Probably got the pit. Tell you what happened.
Simple.
Yeah, you ready, guys?
Ready, we're ready. Coming off turn 4. Alright, here we come. Coming to you.
4-0, 4-0, 4-0. 5-4-3-2-1.
Okay, all the way. Okay, get your speed up. We'll blend up here as soon as you can. Jimmy 10 back. 8 back. There's a hole behind him. 3 back. Outside. Still there. Still. 15 of Boyer behind both of you. Still there. All clear.
No fucking damn work.
10-4. Let's get by him. Still there. All clear. We're 2 laps down. Logano's the leader at the line. Still there. All clear. Now Tony. 5 more cars to the Logano. Big Dow right here. Caution's out, damn it.
Listen, I think that 22 will probably pit, so we'll wave around here. If he doesn't pit, we'll come.
Close right here. Be open this time. We'll see what he does. Put lead lappers right here.
How many laps to go?
70.
Yeah, I think that's perfect for the pit. I'm almost certainly well.
As fast as we were on tires, I thought they'd have noticed that.
Safety vehicle ahead, bottom, Alright, so we'll wave. This is a good break for us. You'll wave around, it'll be one down. We gotta make up as much as you can. You did an awesome job right there.
Alright, lucky dog coming outside here. Right here.
Who was the lucky dog, Eddie?
Carl Edwards.
Alright, so the 78, the 6, and the 5, those will be the guys one lap down.
Say 4. Okay, the 78 stayed out.
Alright, so they'll be on the lead lap, I think. So it'll probably just be us in the 6. 78 and 5 stayed out, they're going to wave also.
10-4, that's what they did.
Did the 2 stay out?
Stand by.
I think he did, so I don't think they can wave.
10-4.
Is that a right front, Alan?
Right rear, Jeff, right rear.
10-4, bud.
We'll battle back, man. You're doing awesome. The car's good. We can get back on the lead lap. We'll make something happen here. So not sure why the 78 and the 5 stayed out, but they'll be on old tires, too. Old than us.
All right, one at the line. We'll wave around at the line. One at the line.
10-4, what did you say, Alan?
That 78 and 5 stayed out. They'll have older tires than us.
Yeah, 10-4. All right, Austin Dillon's going to be our guy. Confirm that with me, Alan. I'm pretty sure I'm right.
Yeah, Carl. I think Carl. He waved around. It should be Carl.
He's coming here.
Yeah, why is he letting everybody by him?
Keep coming. Go around him.
But we're ahead of the 6. I don't know what's coming to him.
Copy. You're going to have to try to get the 78 and the 5. They're up there a little ways.
I think I have to line up right here, right?
Only if they let you. I would try more.
So who are you racing here in front of us?
You're racing the 5 and the 78. 6 behind you.
Coming to the green here. Get your tools ready. Here we go. The pace car's off. You ready?
And leader's gone. Green, green.
35 to go. 3-5.
Hey, I just don't have the car right now. I don't know what's wrong.
Yeah, keep working, man. Keep working. I got a little better cars than you. You can get them. Focus on Casey. Get this Casey. He's not very good.
I think I got another fucking tire.
Hey, Reagan wounded ahead on the bottom.
Another.
Ready for you.
Still there. Still. 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 All clear. Turn 4, come in.
Coming to you, be ready. Here we come. 5 away. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
All right, get the speed up. We'll blend in.
22 to go.
There's Logano. Harvick 8 back. 5 back. 3 back. 2 back. Outside. Still there. In the wall here. Coming back at you though. All clear. Okay, all good. Nothing coming. 20 to go. Mid Danica slow right here. And then the white 98. Casey ahead of Harvick.
I mean, if I'm racing anybody.
Yeah, 13 and 21 in front of you, 27 behind you, 13, 21. 13 is straight away in front of you.
15 to go at the line. 12 to go at the line. A slow 32 ahead on the bottom here.
That 21 is right there in front of them too.
4 and a 21. All clear. 5 to go at the line.
17, straight away up.
And 4 and a 17. Just ahead of Logano, still there. All clear. Coming to 4 to go. Curve right here. And then Roman, bottom's going to roll. Bottom will roll. Still there. 17 for fifth position. Clear of Roman. Now 17 right here. All clear. Get around to 17 for the next one. Coming to 3 to go. Still there. Still. All clear. Anyone else, Alan?
Tony.
10-4. I don't think we'll catch him. Coming to 2 to go. The white 98 slow right here. Still there. All clear. Checker next time by. Okay, bud. That's it. You did a phenomenal job tonight. I'm really proud of you.
Yeah, 10-4, man. Sorry about that. Didn't deserve that.
Yeah, good time.
Where the fuck do we go?
I'm not sure. They want you to keep coming.
Thanks, bitch.
stop right up here, bud. Again, great job, buddy. It's unfortunate.